Infertile women in Africa face rejection in the community for failing to have children. They are shunned and have no voice to say anything. This is a story of one such woman, Alowa Manzeliana from Uganda.
Oro marangwen ti chako mito nyathi nyathi ongoye kenyo ti chako gan moni ti ke gan no to nyi maka kenyo ti chewani kutuma boku chewani ti wachrani ai malon ti teko motimere ta ai na kido tuwan tundo tuwa koro ni wachrani ka nyathi ongoye akira timi edi akira duoki ada kama ko bedo kenyo delario aya duoko duoko para ma duoko ka tundo ka tin wang ot ma ideni ndia meno te wang oko kir gi piny paran go kwanya pere to wang paran to maka kenyo to wang dienge me gi jirikan dienge ya wa munyo dienge no te ko wang to goria mata kad ta bede tuwa kente luda kuma noke ta do kan wang jal man pa kan wang jalo ta do ka bede kenyo jalo do kuma chope chope ora bich to jalo ma maka chako gan ye tan mugumba maka char ma chiemo nono pongo churon dago mongo kon kafuro kada nyaka moko parana ma tinwango kwanyo kotana kosa kwanyo to tero chege paka men yakedo baja dago tabedo gi jalo kenyo tundo ora par oro mara par ga chen do jalo maka to ga gocho matek motera kirito rote kedi timunedi tikedi yikan to pako teke yikano ta duo kota bel ndelo manoko to doko choko gi piny par mu dog je to bedo ko wango to riya mata duoko to nyan wango mina antie be kenyo madun tia chela ma to be mako e chingan pako mako chingan tonyo omina no pakute ko mako chinga kento bebe no ndelo manok to ai to timune di to tho to jo kisa mora mama ko chinga to bino to nie waraka ta bede kenyo makiri balance mero wachi ni wanye ndelo moro ke ne weru min il pino timune di ino dwokira to ginya tuma jaji no geto nyaka od moro kam ma wat para osano kamunya cholo chando teko luwa munyo kada wati ni pibanga chweno je samane ke timine di piringeri chando munyo teko bedo teko mya pura cha mya analysis je nyantie gineka e gerno jungo siem pirika munya ntie ka anake tundi kirpa je ger kenyo kosake kidi kenyo aka ai ka kono menido ka tingo ten pata ka di jwom ta duho kune ka pirimon mere do jogomba megin juliesa koda to chwo mere joki yen ginango baki do mono juliesa ka ongo ge munyo ananya alwach ma winji e point ah mamiti manitie kinyal romo abich auchiel ma josemba an pinyo kiluwo dhano je wach ni to mugumba no kidho wach ri nang'o ikidho bonge mugumba dhako mongo gi nyathino kidho mi point ang'o magole mi lokidho bonge dhako mantie gi nyathi amomuye point e kobedo mito mawan ido be wagomba nyithindo to nyo wakwani juogi kosa atonga pawere amomuye wakitimunedi wakinywal dhano kanywalo nyathi kibed nyath pang'atadi apang'atachiel bedo nyathi makonyo piny gi pi to mena mwatemo ni jowewe wabedi jokiyere man mango jichuo makuro mugumba bedo dhano ma jechunye.
Alowa Manzeliana was one desperate and sorrowful woman until when Merck, through Empowering Burner Project, empowered her, and now she can walk around the village in pride and live an independent life. She is now more than a mother.
Mwanti di group me ma kenyo kapaka obino owoda ye kama ido nya julo pama nya chako nyero ani ki kisangala maduong swa mama ko timoran kama idi da kwoti dier mon wada sami je abanyal wok ate ko nwango nyimeran ma sami jo mena nyimeran mena nyo wutimini an sama kada te ko podiran ango girembo paka ido chona rembo sama ntie ko poma ne di motire ma sami nya ntie gine ani ki kisangala maduong swa tek tek mak men magala gasa kutu men madu ko rju fuwa ni walwa win medere win ukiru gigi kenyo o medera meda loka munyu winiti ye michi mumi o me okiro gikira chiel.